So, you're trying to catch some of that crypto action and not spend any of your hard-earned dollar bills? Well, I'm going to show you in 2 minutes how to do it on any Apple computer, M1 or Intel, and get you that sweet AFK money. Also, links and instructions will be in the description, so if this video moves far too fast for you, please resort to there and feel free to comment if you have any questions. All right, let's speed run this bitch. So starting off, you're going to need a wallet to store the crypto that you mine. For this video, we're going to use Coinomi. Download it, move it to your applications, and try to open it up. You'll get a little pop-up that says that we can't open it. So for that, you have to go to System Preferences and then Security and Privacy. And you want to press Open Anyway and then Open on the pop-up. And on Coinomi, you want to press Create New Wallet. And you'll get your security phrases. Make sure to write these down. Don't lose them. If you get locked out of your account and you don't have these, you won't have access. And you can follow the steps or press skip and then enter in a password you'd like. Once you get to the coin screen, select Dogecoin. It should be in the D section. Now open your browser of choice and go to the XMRIG page and then scroll down. Here are the different versions. If you have the ARM or M1, use the ARM version. If you have Intel, use the x64 link. Download it and extract the file. Once done, move the folder to your applications. Go to your applications and open the XMRIG folder, and here you want to open the config.json file. With that open, you want to open up another browser and go to unmineable.com. Scroll down and find the Dogecoin. And here you want to choose the random X CPU and move it to the side so you have both windows up. In unmineable, we're only going to pay attention to this text box. So in the JSON file, you want to scroll down where it says pools. And the first one we're going to change is where it says all go. You're going to want to delete null, put 2 quotation marks, and type in rx/0. Back to unmineable, we're going to copy rx.unmineable.com:3333 and paste that in the URL section where it says donate.v2.xmrig. For the final step, open up Coinomi, go to wallet, receive, and press the little clipboard to copy your address. Back to the JSON file, you want to delete the your wallet address portion, type in doge:, and then paste your address. Put a period and then choose a nickname. And the last step is to save the script. And we're done. Now you just run XMRIG, make sure to press open and it'll open it up. And if you see this screen, you are mining for crypto. So to check how much you made, you want to open up Unmineable and you want to click this hyperlink over here. And you want to paste your wallet link in below. And then it'll take you and it'll show you exactly how much you earned. And that's all there is to this tutorial. Thanks for watching. Sub if you want, or leave a like, or comment if you have any issues. All right, deuces.